Assalamualaikum. My name is Saad Naeem and I am a student of class 6 hotel. Geometry. Geo means earth and metry means measurement. Geometry means earth measurement. Point. Point shows position. Line. Many points join to make a line. It goes to infinity and we cannot measure it. Line segment. It is a part of line and it is bound at both ends. We can measure it. Ray. It starts from a fixed point and goes to infinity. We cannot measure it. Angle. The space between two intersecting lines, two ray or two line segment is called angle. There are many types of angle. Acute angle, right angle, obtuse angle, straight angle, reflex angle, and complete angle. The angle less than 90 degree is called acute angle. Right angle. The angle of 90 degree is called right angle. Obtuse angle. The angle greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree is called obtuse angle. Straight angle. The angle of 180 degree is called straight angle. Reflex angle. The angle greater than 180 degree and less than 360 degree is called reflex angle. The angle of 360 degree is called complete angle. Triangle. It is a geometrical shape which has three sides. Three vertex is called triangle. Thanks.